This is day two of my chemical peel. Maybe I didn't let the chemical stay on my face for too long because it was burning real bad. And it was my first time, even though I only used 13%. I think I did two layers. But I was screaming like a baby. I'm glad I didn't record that. I was screaming like somebody who was giving birth. But I don't see any. My face does feel a little tight, right? But I don't feel. I used a little bit of Vaseline and some lotion, but I don't see any, you know, that pulling. It feels slightly, just slightly a little tight, that's it, but it's nothing major. But we'll watch and see. If it doesn't do, next time I'll do in 2 or 3 weeks, I will do another one and try to keep it on a little longer and then wash it off real quick. But I think the minute it started burning, I couldn't take it. I took it off right away, so that's why. And then I think the percentage is kind of low because most people recommend if it's your first time to start with a smaller percentage and then just work your way up. So what I purchased is a package and it came in, I think it was like five or seven little smaller bottles. And according to the instruction, each bottle is supposed to give you three peels. But I think I used maybe half of the bottle. So but I didn't let it stay on my skin too long because it was burning too much. Anyway, this is day two, May 11, 2019. I'll do another update tomorrow to see what day three looks like. But this is it. Up close. You see? Up close. We will see.